Craig was there for this morning's big announcement. He joins us now live from the Wake campus with more. Craig?
Cameron, 2 weeks ago, the Wake Forest Demon Deacons never thought they would need to find a new basketball coach. But after Skip Prosser's sudden death, they found his replacement inside the Wake Forest family. A handshake and a round of applause. Dino Gaudio, Skip Prosser's right-hand man, replaces him as the new head man at Wake Forest.
I stand before you today with very mixed emotions. First and foremost, I have a very heavy heart in how this opportunity presented itself. You know how much Skip meant to me. He was my best friend. He was my mentor.
Gaudio was Prosser's assistant for 17 seasons. He was also a head coach for 7 years at Army and Loyola. The 50-year-old is confident he can fill his friend's shoes.
I wasn't expecting this. None of us were. But I'm very, very prepared for this. From this horrendous situation that occurred in our lives is going to be one of the greatest success stories of college basketball this year.
Wake athletic director Ron Wellman started his search on Monday and considered hiring a coach from the outside. Gaudio was the first person he interviewed and the only person.
After talking with Dino, it would have been a charade to go any further.
Some of the Wake players spoke to Wellman and encouraged him to pick a new coach from the current staff.
And I was just hoping not to bring the outsider in. You know, bringing the insider in is what really made me happy. But, you know, I was just like, woo.
Gaudio becomes the 20th head coach in school history, but says the beginning of a new era is actually a continuation of the current era.
I think he'll live through myself and Coach Battle and Coach Kelsey and Coach Muse and all those guys forever.
Gaudio signed a 5-year contract, and the rest of the Wake Forest staff, all the other assistants, they are all staying on. Cameron?
All right. Thanks a lot. Craig Thomas live tonight at Wake Forest.